now we have got Ajeet with us, who is from a nearby place in Amritsar. And for some reason, he is currently settled in Amritsar and running a 3 kilometer in Ultratech Amritsar half marathon. So Ajeet, we just learned over a cup of coffee with the GRR team members, Mehek, Radhika and Siddharth. Now you are running a 3 kilometer in Ultratech Amritsar half marathon. Tell us something about your past experiences of running and you know, beyond that.
So I ran quite a lot, but you know, marathon running, it's totally different experience. When you're running alone, you try to take a, you know, bit of relaxation and all. You try to relax, leave it, we'll run later, all that. But when it's a marathon, it's a kind of competition. You see so many people running around and you get enthusiastic, you know. Just run, 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 come on, man. It gives you, you know, you are charged up energy and all. So, gonna be a totally different thing in Amritsar as well. Because I think it's the first one that's gonna happen in Amritsar. Never seen before. I tried to search around if there's any marathon going on, but never found anyone. So luckily I got one over a cup of coffee. You know, good things happen over a coffee. So
at your favorite place, which is CCD.
Yeah, absolutely. And I've, you know, this guy is really good, Siddharth. He explained really well. Mehek, Radhika, I mean, they're doing an absolute job. Wonderful job. So, you know, hopefully we'll see you guys again in Amritsar after this event. So let's see how things work out.
After a long break, Ajeet, you are running now again, coming back on track and trying to recover and build up your stamina. So you are from local Amritsar, a nearby town, and you know in and out of Amritsar. There are more than 3,000 participants who are going to participate in Ultratech Amritsar half marathon tomorrow. A lot of guys have come from outside. Anything you can suggest for the evening to those guys?
In the evening, as it's getting pretty hot here, so you know, after marathon, they can visit Golden Temple is there. Then if they want to do some, you know, want to see some picnic spot, they can go to Wagha border is there. Then new temple is here, this Ramtirth. It's recently renovated. I haven't seen it, but I heard it's pretty nice now. So there are a number of places. And moreover, Cafe Coffee Day is always open.
Thank you, Ajeet, for joining us and wishing you all the best.
To
pick up your stamina as soon as possible and hope to see you running next time 10 kilometers. Thank you.
Hopefully, I'll be done by the time you guys come back.
Absolutely.